The lower profile guy you have, obviously, was a huge fight February 17th, and I know he gave Benavidez everything he had last night. What are your thoughts on before getting this rematch?
I'm very excited about what lies ahead for February 17th. It's a tremendous opportunity. They put on a phenomenal fight, and I thought that it was a fighter of the year. He proved that not only did he belong, that he's one of the top guys in the division. Both guys know what each other bringing to the table, and that's what's exciting when you get rematches. You know, Benavidez has been in there. He knows what Ronald's bringing, and Ronald knows what he's bringing. I think both guys are going to be in the best shape of their life. And the fans are going to be the winners.
You have to transcribe a break in the action when I say goodbye to my man here.
My man.
Pleasure to see you, brother.
Yeah, we'll see you soon.
And good luck with everything.
Yeah, yeah. You know, we got some fantastic pictures.
We're talking.
Okay. He's one of the best guys in boxing.
Thank you.
Okay.
How much fight do you think to win the fight?
He needs to, I think he needs to get started early.
Okay.
I think that they went into a filling out process the first time, and Eddie has made some adjustments with the game plan. He has some tremendous sparring, and I think the preparation is going to be that much better going in. And I'm very confident that he's going in. Obviously, as the underdog again, and that's the best thing that could ever happen, you know, because everyone is expecting him to lose. And he has everything to gain, and he's going into the fight, he's prepared, he knows what his guys bring to the table, he'll be able to step up his game, and he's going to take that WBC strap. And I think it's going to end, that fight's going to end in a knockout.
He's going to knock him.
Well, he's already dropped him, so all that nonsense about, anyway, he's already proved that he can put him on the canvas.
Yeah, he did. And he tired later in the fight.
That fight is going to end in a knockout, and Ronald Greville will take that WBC strap and bring it back to Las Vegas, and it'll be a big win for the whole country of Romania.
Damn sure.